My name is Drishya from grade 3 studying in St. George Galaxy Echo School. Seeds are of different size, colors, shapes, etc. They have different uses. Almond, cashew nut are used as nuts. Wheat and rice used as staple food. Groundnut and mustard seed used to make oil. Green gram and chickpea seeds eaten as cooked pulses. Coriander, fenugreek, fennel, cardamom, black pepper. Seeds used as spices for flavoring.